She's sort of reminds me of Bjork. Her personality.
Yeah.
Bravo!